to Liverpool Street via Seven Sisters. To Liverpool Street via Seven Sisters. Next station, Theobald's Grove. You must wear a face covering over your nose and mouth at all times when using any TfL services and stations. It's there to protect us all. Some exemptions apply. Please be considerate and remember that exemptions may not always be visible or obvious. Between the train and the platform. Sisters. Street. Station, Turkey Street. Mind the gap between the train and the platform. This is the train to Liverpool Street via Seven Sisters. Next station, Southbury. You must wear a face covering over your nose and mouth at all times when using any TfL services and stations. It's there to protect us all. Some exemptions apply. Please be considerate and remember that exemptions may not always be visible or obvious. Between the train and the platform. Street via Seven Sisters. This is the train to Liverpool Street via Seven Sisters. Next station, Edmonton Green. Change here for London Overground Lines and National Rail Services.
Anyhow, anyhow.
Find the gap between the train and the platform. This is the train to Liverpool Street via Seven Sisters. Next station, White Hart Lane.
Çok iyi demiştim, çok iyi demiştim. Çok.
Exit for White Hart Lane Stadium.
Kuşlanma, ben o çağından dinledim ama. Azıcık.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
I remember I was like,
This is the train to Liverpool Street via Seven Sisters. Next station, Bruce Road. You must wear a face cover over your nose and mouth at all times when using any TfL services and stations. It's there to protect us all. Some exemptions apply. Please be considerate, and remember that exemptions may not always be visible or obvious.
Ale mi querida, vamos a desfilar con papel de champán y adelante. I'll share with Julia.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform. This is the train to Liverpool Street via Seven Sisters. This is the train to Liverpool Street via Seven Sisters. Next station, Seven Sisters. Change here for Victoria Line and National Rail Services. Please be considerate, and remember that exemptions may not always be visible
I was at the print, like, pretty much, I was just texting my cousin, like,
Stamford Hill.
Yeah, like, my cousin's group chat and stuff. Like, oh, you have a whole group of your cousins.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Yeah, because I've been there. They're all annoying. Oh, okay. And it's 2 hours. Okay, that's what, okay. So they're not annoying then, because usually the Albanian guy is not. Everything I signed up for it to be restocked was restocked. It's not good. Basically, you know, like, I just go on like one website and just add stuff to my wish list. And anything that I want, first of all, out of stock, I just put my email so like they could email me when it's restocked. And everything that I want is restocked.
This is the train to Liverpool Street.
But like, I'd rather die looking good. So cute though, like, I'd rather die wearing cute clothes and cute outfits. Because you never know when your last day.
This is the train to Liverpool Street.
Okay.
Next station, Stoke Newington. Hackney Downs. change here for London Overground Lines and National Rail Services.
Yeah, no, I don't want to stay. Yeah, I left before 30 minutes. So, did you need a school? Oh, you just haven't been to school? Oh, that's true. Wait, what are you doing?
Between the train and the platform.
No one has any rooms to move. There's like, everyone's just avoiding the door. He said he's going to go to school now. He was like, if you want to miss 1 hour of that story, you like, come out.
You're already
on the other side.
But no, like, what's the point of coming now? Because, I mean, obviously, he has a lesson.
Maybe he has a lesson.
Because I just cannot miss.
We had a free.
Okay. We both had a free, yeah. No, because tell me why. Like, I went to the same thing yesterday.
I thought we said we were both going to go.
No, I just assumed he was going to go.
I was like, as soon as he walked upstairs, I was like, no way.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's
true.
You're allergic to it.
Yeah, but it didn't help.
But his dick was there, and we just took
him. And I was telling him about, like, this is a guy that I was just saying, but why? Okay, anyway, I only had like three stories, so that's just so dead. Like, anyway, I was just talking to him about. How did we get to that point? I was just talking about, the guy that met me, like,
some sort of street.
This shit.
Services and stations.
Yeah.
It's there to protect us all. Some exemptions apply. Please be considerate and remember that exemptions may not always be visible or obvious.
That's what I do all the time. This is my top useful now. It's actually my top useful. But that's fine. But yeah. We should get food first.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
What's it doing? I usually get, if that's a temporal one, then that, and I usually get cookie. It's like corn inside and it's like...
See, I don't know.
Oh, I get it. That's the thing.
It's literally like that.
Tell me why they do it the best. Like, there's some places that have a whole big store and you still can't do it.
Like, embarrassing.
No, this is what I get. I mean... Okay, I have a picture of it actually. You can my friend...
Oh, you can't like this.
I'm gonna wear something.
Next station, Liverpool Street, West Train
Terminus. No, it doesn't. Sometimes it doesn't. Like, my, the quiz I went to school doesn't.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
It's my ability to think. So, change it.
That's why,
but then
I'm gonna get set up.
You get set up
as a way to do it.